from the BB&T Center. Panthers hockey is on the air, and tonight the Cats have a pre-Thanksgiving showdown with a second-place Toronto Maple Leafs. Huberdeau on the ice, and here comes Evgeny Dadonov, moving in and shooting. Save there by Anderson. And now we get a whistle and a stoppage of play. Anderson had a little something happen on that save and lost part of his equipment.
He lost part of his skate, it looks like.
I saw something go flying, and I was like, what is that?
Well, it came off of this shot. Let's see if we can pick it up. Not a hard shot, and obviously from far out. So it looks like a piece of the blade just left. There you can see quite clearly.
Hainsey fires it ahead. Dadonov stole the puck. Bouncing around in the high slot. Picked up here, and the shot on goal saved by Anderson. Rebound again. It was Pesek with two shots.
And sometimes he can be, well, not so good. And especially, he's been better on the road when you believe it, but the rebounds he has given so far in this early part of the game would make the Florida Panthers look for those second shots the coaching staff is always talking about.
A Panthers focus. And Randy looking good in the picture as well. Shot on goal, stopped by Anderson again. Here's Pesek at the point, another shot on goal. Anderson, another save. And a turnover. Chase Ballesy's got the puck. Riley takes back. Panthers hold it in. Pesek shoots. Anderson steers it to the corner.
You just never know what's going to get thrown out. And there's Brown with the puck.
And a good save by Luongo. The rebound. Bozak and Luongo again. First two shots on goal for Toronto.
I tell you what.
And on the rebound, Luongo had to make a good one.
Has to be patient. Not seeing a lot of action. But just now, after the last shift, not only did he see the first shot, but he also saw the Bozak rebound, which is the most dangerous shot in hockey because it's the best pass in hockey.
The Cans line begins the period. Matt Martin on for the Leafs here with the puck, feeds the point. The shot deflected and a glove save by Luongo.
Got to change this around, boys. We got to get on the Florida Panthers. So right from the first faceoff, the Leafs are able to get that kind of play that we saw the Panthers create early. And not only that, but what great deflection. So
McCann moving it over the line. Lost it for a moment. Regains control. And now he finds McGinn for a blast save. Rebound to Uyghur. A swing and a miss. It was bouncing away from him. Plays it back to Riley. Blocked by Barkov. Marner again puts it in front. Bouncing around on the blue paint. Luongo trying to find it, and he does.
And I think it was about 35 seconds into the period the Panthers get a penalty. And now you've got to really scramble. But 11 of them have been on home ice.
Nylander tries to get to the front of the net. Saved by Luongo. Nylander got through.
Not only have they scored more on home ice, as we see the shot here, the save, and there's no rebound available. Another good penalty kill by Vasily. But the Leafs have had almost double the power play opportunities reasons.
Here comes Ekblad. He's got room. Ekblad walks in. Ekblad shoots. He hit the post.
They're involved in creating a scoring opportunity this time, getting Ekblad to take off. And again, they beat the goalie. But again, just wide as he.
Play rolls on. Here's Pesek. Sets up Matheson. Wrist shot. Save. Rebound in front. Penalty on Toronto. Huberdeau off the faceoff helps out. Here's Trocheck, letting one go. Save Anderson, and he's got it in the glove.
But as you shoot the puck, Trocheck, take a look top of your screen. Who's that? Huberdeau, right on top of the net, looking for that rebound.
Bukestad couldn't control. He hustles after it to negate the icing, though. Vinny Trocheck, slammed to the boards by Marleau. Now it's Bukestad again. Loose puck, Bukestad gets it out in front, score! It deflected in! Give it to Nick Bukestad! They'll take it any way they can get it. And now it's Trocheck. Up to the point, Yandle. Sets up Dadonov at the dot, waiting. Dadonov in front for Huberdeau. Saved by Anderson, and then Barkov is stopped by Anderson right on the doorstep.
Really takes his time, and there you see Huberdeau all alone. On the right side, you see Barkov coming in late.
Over to Matthews, now to the point. Carrick walks in. Slap shot, Luongo save again. Trocheck on the clean.
We've translated in points in the standings. But we are getting better at a very important part of the
game. Chancy right in front. It comes through to Zaitsev with a quick shot. Luongo's got it under him. He took a look back.
And here the Panthers won the faceoff as well. So that is tough. You win the faceoff and then you give it up. But their presence now is going to be really crucial.
Austin Matthews after the puck. He's got it. Puts it in front. And Hyman is stopped by Luongo. Made the play there, but Luongo was able to get the best of Hyman. Still 1-0 Florida. Loose puck at center. Poked over the Panther line. It's a 2-on-1. The pass in front for Kadri, and they score. Brown to Kadri ties the game with 6:02 left. Gardner will lead the rush. Cross ice pass. Van Riemsdyk. Backhander on goal. Luongo, another save. With a point for Gardner. Floats one in front. Save Luongo, and then another one. Oh, Roberto comes up huge, and then a shot of Luongo stops Matthews for the third time.
Now let's take a look. There's the shot. Puck directed toward the front. Watch Hyman as he goes down. Oh, yeah, it is the head.
Incredible by Luongo on that sequence.
So one save, two saves. And the third one he's able to corral.
It comes back to the point for Riley. Looking for a lane. Riley in the high slot. Shooting. He hit the post with 3 seconds to go. Oh, boy, we're going overtime.
There you can see. Now, you've seen this with several defensemen in the NHL. You notice, oh, Roberto made the save.
Gives back to Mitch Marner. Stretch pass. He's got Gardner all alone. Luongo to save. The rebound off the outside of the net. Luongo makes the save to keep the game alive. Barkov fishes it ahead. Matheson with Huberto. Matheson to the net. Huberto moving, shooting. Saved by Anderson. Matheson's got it with 10. The give is to Trocheck. Final seconds of overtime. Trocheck gets in front. Whoa. And Anderson's got it. Trocheck thought it was in.
Let's take another look. Both the Leafs pull back. Gardner may have anticipated a pass. Where's the puck right now? Here's a better angle. Well, we still don't see the puck.
You certainly can't see it. No, that's for sure. No. He is a magician. Can he give the Panthers the lead? Yes, yes. He can. Just filthy from Barkov. Veteran on veteran. Luongo can win it if he stops Patrick Marleau. Marleau scores, though. And we continue. And Luongo stops him, gives the Panthers another chance for a win. Who's going to come out for the fourth round?
Oh, this is a guy who's going to shoot. I bet you he goes high glove.
He has the only goal in the game for the Panthers. Nick Bjugstad on Anderson. Randy Denny, go get your turkey. Let's go home, baby. Bjugstad wins it in the shootout.
Bjugstad, the same man, the same move that won the 20-round shootout a couple of years ago. Same move, same man. Hello, 2 points.